can destroy any one man. And I don't care how bad he is. Unbelievable. X-Pac is right back in there. After that, imagine that. Come on, get him out of the face. Come on, XP, get him. Come on, get him. Straight to the Undertaker. Oh, my gosh. Look at the strength of the Undertaker. Right, watch this.
The Undertaker manhandling DX. Oh, oh, look out.
No.
Road Dog.
Oh, no.
X-Pac. Oh, my God, what are we going to do here? Top rope goes DX. Well, things aren't looking too good right now, Mr. McMahon. Shut up, Michael. Oh, look out.
I just met.
I would get in there.
Wait a minute.
But I'd be disqualified.
The Dudley, Boys.
What the hell?
The Dudley Boys want revenge on DX. What are these idiots doing here? This is none of their business. This does not concern them.
The Dudleys and DX have some unfinished business stemming from Judgment Day. They broke Dog into the ring the hard way. These Dudley Boys get involved in this match, then Undertaker loses. That'll be a disqualification.
That's right.
If they get involved, look at that Undertaker. X-Pac over the top rope. And the Undertaker is manhandling DX. He wants to stake claim to his WWF title shot.
Watch those Dudleys rip. Watch out.